To truly understand ourselves and love ourselves, we have to go back to our deep self. What are we in essence? What are we independently of the changing situations and circumstances? We forget because we would have loved to be a little more handsome, a little more intelligent, a little more capable. We're always aiming for more. That is the purpose of life, is to grow and expand. So naturally we want more. But does it mean that life is going to go along without ever loving ourselves or ever understanding ourselves? If we keep staying on the outer value, yes, it will go like this. Because never the outer will bring us that reality. But if we are just giving a chance to ourselves to go inside and discover who we really are, then we will be gloriously in love with ourselves. We'll be passionate with ourselves. We'll be happy with ourselves. There is a technique which allows us to close the eyes and actually allow the mind to dive deeper into ourselves. And deeper we go, the more we are really discovering who we truly are. It's like diving into the ocean. By experiencing the deeper levels of the ocean, we are experiencing the true dimension of ourselves. Not just the surface, but deeper and deeper and deeper levels. And our mind is like this, and our self is like this. It has that thickness, that dimension. And the deeper we go, the deeper we know who we are, the more we know our dimension. Ultimately, there is a place to go. One asks, as I keep diving deeper, where will I end? Is this ocean limitless or does it have a bottom? And this ocean does have an end. There is a point where we reach, which we go beyond every expression on the surface, beyond specifics into holistic value within our own consciousness. We don't fall asleep, we stay awake, and in that infinite wakefulness, we experience what we can call pure being or pure consciousness. That is our true self. And when we discover that self, we find that it is unbounded, it is absolute, it is infinite. And by knowing this, you really are able to love yourself. You are really able to understand that wholeness that is within you.